right. So many things have happened in the last 30 years, and so much of it has been funny. I mean, we couldn't possibly tell you all about it. Or could we? We are going to attempt, at great physical peril to two of our performers. Kevin, Corey, come on out here. We are going to attempt to summarize 30 years in 3 minutes. Now, these guys are highly trained professionals. Please do not try this at home. And of course, as always, no wagering. First stop, 81, Ronald Reagan, lots of fun. Perestroika, Gorbachev, Lorena Bobbitt sliced it off. Walter Mondale didn't win, why? There you go again. Top banana in Havana, Castro was in power then. Fawn Hall stuffed cups, Mayor Barry was set up. George Bush throwing up on the Japanese. Al Haig pulled rank, Mike Dukakis in a tank. Dan Quayle, VP, spelled potato with an E. Once you see these listed, how could we resist it? Where there's smoke, there's fire. What was just enjoyment became our employment. Pee-wee had a porno flick, O.J. Simpson made us sick, and the glove didn't fit. Jury said we must acquit. Clarence Thomas made a joke, something hairy on his coat. Ross Perot won our hearts, giant ears and homemade charts. Amy Fisher's shooting spree, Tanya Harding whacked a knee. Talked about Bob Dole, Saddam Hussein, Spider Hole. Clinton made a big mess, who thought she would keep the dress? We inject. Shot friends in the face. Olympics had the dream team. Then the Howard Dean screamed. Thurman turned 100 and Matt Cowles began to rant. John Kerry, Purple Heart. Uday Kuse blown apart. Remember Ted Kennedy? Damn, I forgot my pants. We didn't start satire. Or the Unabomber. Or the Octobomber. If someone is a liar, then it's not much time before their name were Bill Frist, mission not accomplished. Senator Barack Obama, black guy, white mama. Rod Blagojevich was there, he had Justin Bieber hair. Mob Dole facelift, soul pills make you stiff. Tiger Woods, booty calls, Larry Craig, bath and sauce. Bernie Madoff, Tom DeLay, and Abram off, all go to jail. John McCain takes a dive, Fidel Castro's still alive. The governor looks the tail on the Appalachian Trail. We didn't start the fire. Thank you.